Before to configure machine advisor driver in EcoStruxure Machine SCADA Expert. Need to collect information and cybersecurity certificate from machine advisor. It is the first step. This is the configuration that you have to select. We are only supporting Tango format and HTTPS. If no token present, please create a new one. Need to copy the server and the token in notepad file to be reused later in machine SCADA Expert. On this website, you can find the certificate. This certificate need to be downloaded, renamed, and pasted in specific folder of EcoStruxure Machine SCADA Expert. Rename the file as maca.pem. Copy the certificate and paste to the driver list of machine SCADA Expert. In EcoStruxure Machine SCADA Expert, edit, or add, the driver MASHA. Add the tag name and addresses of each tags that you want share in Machine Advisor. In the data from Machine Advisor, copy the server name and add to the cell station of the driver sheet. Then, right-click on driver name and select setting. Make sure that the JSON format is Tango. All the tags name shared in Machine Advisor will start by the contain of the field prefix string, followed by the address set in the driver sheet. Then click on authentication. Station is the server that we found in Machine Advisor. Then the password is the token. Be careful, do not copy authorization. That's all for the driver configuration. After download the application in the target, the data will be pushed in Machine Advisor. Go back to Machine Advisor to see the result. Our tags are available and selecting the date, we can see the value, trend, and historic.